possible. It's just a bit of a struggle that we're still in the trials area, so we haven't been able to go out in full choppy ocean waves, wind, rain, the full sort of worst case scenario stuff hasn't been achieved yet.
Can do that, that's a huge move forward into reducing the cost of going to sea to collect the data that we need to understand the planet better.